New York, not New York, so we're in New York State at the moment. Not sure where exactly. There's lots of trucks, probably stopping to take a pee, just like us. Is driving to New York. How is Kenny feeling?
Tired.
Why? How long does
this
it take?
This drive is way more stressful than it should be. For one thing, there's way too much stress regarding police. They're on you like you wouldn't believe.
And truckers?
Truckers up your ass, nonstop.
Nonstop.
And the police are on you like you wouldn't believe. You're over 5 clicks, they're on you. 5 clicks, that's nothing. I could do that without even noticing. Then on top of that, there's nothing. Hamilton, or say Niagara Falls in New York, there's nothing. Literally nothing. Every turn is identical. There's nothing except for barren wasteland everywhere. Not wasteland, but just trees. Trees everywhere. All the turns just blur together and I don't even remember how long I've been driving.
Maybe about 6 hours, 6 or 7 hours at this point.
Yeah, we're getting close. We're 100 kilometers away.
That's not too horrible. So we'll be there at 1:15. And the current time right now is... this wire keeps getting in the way, so I keep thinking that we're there, but no. 11:54, so... we're not that bad. Almost.
We're an hour off.
Almost there. Any other closing statements?
I'm looking forward to Spider-Man.
Me too. It's going to be awesome. All right.
I also have to go to the washroom.
Nice. All right. Hopefully we'll do that soon.
Yes.
And Kenny will report to you live from the washroom. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Great.
Sorry, I caught me in the middle of a delicious pizza in New York City at John's Pizza. Yes, okay. So we have very thin crust and we're eating it traditional New York style by folding it like this. So I opted for the small, but Kenny insisted on getting the large pizza. So we're having a slight man versus food challenge. I'm winning. But overall, it's delicious, it's great. And we're gonna be in time for our Spider-Man musical play. It's going to be awesome. Hi everybody, reporting to you live from West 49th and I think 8th. This is the musical The Book of Mormon, and that was written by Trey Parker and Matt Stone, who were the creators of South Park. So what we just did right now is the tickets are sold out to July of 2013. So what they have is they have a lottery for some front row and some balcony seating. So if you win the lottery, you get a huge discounted price of $35 of regular. They're regular from $135 to $480 or something. Anyways, so what we just did, we filled out our names and put into the lottery, and we just waited for our names to come out, and they didn't come. So they do have a night show that we're gonna go hopefully try again with the lottery, but the standing room is filled up. People have been waiting since 9 in the morning. And so we're not gonna do that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go get some nice food to eat and maybe come back and try again. All right, see you later. Hey everybody, we're in New York and we're outside Cass's Deli. We're Adam Richman, my most favorite man on television, actually had a really good pastrami sandwich and a corned beef sandwich. So as you can see, there's a humongous line there. So we're just gonna have to cross up there and kind of come around and kind of wait a couple hours for hopefully a good sandwich. Better not be lying, Adam Richman. Just saying. Talk to you later. Hi, everybody. We're inside Cass's Deli, finally. It was like a huge line around the building to get in. And so these are our sandwiches. This is the corned beef, just like it is on Man vs. Food. And this is the pastrami, and I've had it Reuben style in honor of Adam Richman. So this is the mustard that they give you, and then you just put it on, and it's like, we had a taste of it. So good, so flaky and flavorful. It's gonna be awesome. It's a sandwich your mouth gotta wrestle with.
Great.
Hi everybody, we're at Sylvia's in Harlem, and it's with those Mom and Dad's food truck. And we got the waffle and the fried chicken. Also, when we came in, we got the corn bread. And we got some really, really nice fruit punch. And there's some fruit there right now. Anyway, so we're just going to enjoy this. And it's going to be amazing. Thank you. Hi, everybody. Guess where we are? We are at Grand Central Station. And we can see it's very grand. It's huge. So, we just came back from Sylvia's and we are stuffed to the max. New York food is delicious, but I only have one stomach. I wish I had five, but I can't eat it anymore. It's so good. Anyways, so here we are at Grand Central Station. There's the clock tower that's in a lot of popular movies. There's policemen with automatic machine guns over here, which scares me a little bit. And Michael Jordan's Steakhouse.
Can't really see it.
Anyways, and also, in homage to the iPod phone, there is an Apple store. Apparently it's brand new that people are talking about, that it's super hyped. Anyways, so we're going to try and run back to see Book of Mormon, see if we can get in, hopefully. Anyways, but this is where we are. Grants is, and you know what? Let's say hello to our cameraman. Where is our cameraman? Hi, cameraman. What do you think of everything?
I think I'm very full.
Yeah, you're very full. I know. Me too. Okay.
Continue.
We just came out of one of the most hilarious musicals I've seen in a long time, Book of Mormon, from the creators of South Park, Trey Parker, and Matt Stone. Anyway, hilarious. We were in that line this morning. We went for the lottery and we didn't get it. All right, so we came back to the other one. Then we went to the other lottery, and we also were in the cancellation line. And we were waiting till about 8 o'clock, which is what the show started, and the cancellation line closed. And they said, sorry, we got no more tickets, nothing. So we were lucky enough to meet a gentleman outside who had a spare ticket, who sold it to Kenny and I. And so we were able to go third row, and it was amazing. It was very good, and made us laugh, and it was colorful, and very, it was very happy, and it made me, like, made the whole day of waiting around worthwhile. So definitely cool. What did you think, Kenny?
That was fantastic.
That was fantastic. Anyway, so
one of the best musicals since Avenue Q.
Since Avenue Q, I think so. And actually, one of the creators of Avenue Q created that as well. So cool. I got a CD for my bro, Rico. So it's going to be great. Anyway, so we're going to think of what to do next, and I'll catch you later.
Hey guys, we're in Philadelphia now. We're at the stairs from the Rocky movies, where he runs up and they do like the little montage where he runs up the stairs and celebrates. So now I'm gonna do it. Actually, right over there, there's a statue of Rocky. You can get your picture beside. Anyways, let's just do this. Ready?
Ready. Rocky was running up the stairs as well. Ken just did this, and I'm going to do it. Might take me a little bit longer because I'm slightly fatter, and I don't really run. Okay, so I'll see you at the top.
Okay.
Hi everybody, we are in Philly eating a Philly cheesesteak here at Pete's Famous Pizza. It was recommended to us by the people at the Bronx. So it's I guess this one has pepperoni, mushrooms, green peppers, fried onions, pizza sauce, mozzarella cheese, and along with obviously the meat. So it's gonna be great.